Hey, this is Victor Antonio with another Sales Influence Moment. Today I want to step back a little bit and look at the sales process, but more specifically, I want to analyze how we go about qualifying clients. Now, most salespeople aren't that good at qualifying clients, and it's costing them a lot of money and they don't know it. Let me show you what I mean. What I did right here is I actually listed out the actual sales process, and it all begins with prospecting, qualifying the client. Then we ask key questions in the investigative stage. Then we do the presentation once we know what we need to present. Then we put a proposal for the client on the table, and then we try to close a sale. This is considered the full sales cycle. Now, let's say that this sales cycle takes 2 months. In other words, from beginning to end, it takes you 2 months to close the deal. Now let's look at the cost of going through that whole process. Let's say, for example, that I'm prospecting. Now, I put the number here, 2,000, to indicate that at that point, it's cost you $2,000 just to get a prospect in front of you. Now, why does it cost $2,000? Time, effort, money invested to get that person there at the table is what it comes down to. So, for example, ask yourself, what is your hourly rate? How much do you consider your time worth? And I want you to put that number right here. So let's say that we consider our time worth, I'll say 75 bucks to be conservative, $75. So if I spent 3 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours, maybe 10 hours trying to get a client in front of me, then guess what? I'll take that number and multiply it by 10. I used an average number of $2,000 to say it took me $2,000 just to get that prospect in front of me. When I move the client over to the qualification stage, my cost has now gone up to $3,000. Why? Because I've invested more time in that client. Then it goes up to $4,000 because after the qualification phase, maybe I have an investigative phase where I actually go to the customer premise. So guess what? That's more time invested. I go to the presentation phase. Guess what? I've invested money in actually preparing a presentation. From the presentation, I've invested more time and money in the proposal. I'm now at $8,000. And by the time I close a deal, that client could have cost me $10,000. Now that's a lot of money. Now, don't get hung up on the numbers, whether you believe this or not, it doesn't matter. Here's my point, that the faster we qualify a client, the more money we're gonna save. So for example, if we get to this point, the proposal phase, and the client says, don't wanna buy, that means we've invested a cumulative of $8,000 just to find out that the client wasn't interested. But what if we were to qualify early, let's say somewhere here, then our investment would be a whole lot less. My point to all of this is that the better you qualify, the faster you qualify upfront, the more money and time you're gonna save in the long run. This is Victor Antonio with another Sales Influence Moment reminding you, selling ain't hard when you know how. Take care.